Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is John.
And Arthur.
Today is Tuesday, February 4th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence while we reflect on today's activities and focus on demonstrating our best behavior.
Please be seated.
Congratulations to the Booth Math team and their coach Taylor White on taking first place in the Griffin Russell Regional Math Middle School contest on Friday. So proud of you guys.
Candy grams start tomorrow. With candy grams, you can give someone candy anonymously. You can get it in the morning next to the gym.
Attention, peer tutoring has been canceled on Thursday. Please make arrangements since you will not be staying after school.
Are you interested in being a cheerleader at Booth Middle School? If so, there will be a parent information meeting today from 5:30 to 6:30 in the media center. Please contact Coach Wolf, Coach Lowry, or Coach Gatlin if you have any questions.
This month is Black History Month. Let's hear more about it.
Black History Month presents 17 African American authors. Recommended by Our Warriors. Memories, graphic novels, fiction, and nonfiction. Black History Month, African Americans, all found in the Media Center. Great authors. Go and check them out. Kwame Alexander, Tammy Charles, Jerry Craft, Marley Diaz, Sharon Draper, Sharon Flake, Varian Johnson, Lisa Moore Ramey, Jason Reynolds, Angie Thomas, Jacqueline Woodson, Jewel Parker Rhodes, Margot Lee Shetterly, Mildred D. Taylor, Alicia D. Williams, and Rita Williams Garcia. Enjoy!
This year, Booth will celebrate National World Reader Rob Day. Eighth graders will read to sixth graders' classrooms, seventh graders' students will be reading to other classrooms, and most teachers would be reading their favorites. Mrs. Mosley will send out a schedule to the teachers.
Tomorrow is National World Nutella Day. World Nutella Day was started on February 5th, 2007 by an American blogger, Sara Rosa, to show her devotion to Nutella. She loved the stuff so much she felt it deserved a whole day of its own to be dedicated to it, and it seems that a lot of people agreed with her. Feel free to use the hashtag Nutella to show your love for this delicious snack.
Remember, a warrior is always responsible, respectful, and ready to learn.
And now for the character lesson.
Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is Emily.
And Trey.
With a few words of wisdom.
According to the National Day Calendar, today is Rosa Parks' birthday, an American civil rights hero. On December 1st, 1955, after a long day of work, Rosa Parks boarded a bus in Montgomery, Alabama. She took her seat in the color section as she rode the Cleveland Avenue bus home. The bus began to fill. Montgomery City Ordinance allowed bus drivers to assign seating. However, it did not permit them to demand passengers to give up their seats. Despite this, bus drivers customarily required black passengers to give up their seats to white passengers when public transportation became full.
When the bus driver asked Rosa Parks to give up her seat, she refused. Police arrested her, and what followed is civil rights history. On December 5th, 1955, Rosa Parks was found guilty of violating the city's ordinance and fined $10 plus a court fee. Rosa Parks was fearless and declared, "You must never be fearful about what you are doing when it's right." African American leaders, including E.D. Nixon and Martin Luther King Jr., organized the Montgomery bus boycott for the day of Rosa Parks' trial. The boycott succeeded and lasted several months, devastating the transportation system in Montgomery.
With something to think about, this is Trey
and Emily.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.
Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is Aaron bringing you the weather for Tuesday the 4th, 2020. The high for today will be 69 and a low will be 61 with a 20% chance of rain. There will be recess today. Tomorrow you can expect a high of 71 and a low of 64 with a 20% chance of rain. Have a great day, Warriors!
Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is John bringing you the lunch for February 4th, 2020. For entrees, you have oven fried chicken with cornbread muffin, pulled pork sandwich, steak nuggets with cornbread, and a jammer pack. For your sides, you have macaroni and cheese, turnip greens, coleslaw, and orange wedges. For a grab-and-go plate, you have an Italian sub and always a choice of milk. Have a great day, Warriors.
Rita Williams Garcia was born on April 13, 1957, in Queens, New York. At a young age, she had a passion for writing. One of her most popular novels is the book One Crazy Summer, which was published in 2010. This piece of literature received numerous awards, including being a Newbery Honor Book, a National Book Award finalist, a chosen book for the Scott Odell Award for Historical Fiction, and the Coretta Scott King Award for Nonviolent Social Change. This book takes place in the midst of the civil rights movement in the 1960s. The effects of the Black Panthers are seemingly omnipresent in the world of the main character, Delphine. She struggles to gain the acceptance and love of her birth mother, Cecile, as she cares for her younger sisters, Vanetta and Fern. Rita Williams Garcia's work is said to cope with difficulties in an honest, uncontrived manner. You can check out her books in our library today.
Switching to a new lane, foot to the floor, man, searching for the real thing. Need somebody else sometimes, ain't no shame. Head to the clouds, ain't. It's like, can I get a connection?